In this video, I would like to show you how to fit non-linear truth isotherm model. This video is very important, so do not skip it. Well, truth equation can be written as Q equal to Qm Kce divided by 1 plus Kce to the power t whole bracket 1 by t, where C is the equilibrium concentration, Qm is the maximum adsorption capacity, N is the surface heterogeneity parameter, K is the surface affinity. Now I will show you how to fit truth isotherm model. Well, in order to fit, I have taken adsorption isotherm data, then select and go to plot, then select scatter. So here is your isotherm plot. Then go to analysis, then fitting, then non-linear curve fit, then open. So then function will be new. So write truth isotherm. Click next. The independent variable is CE, dependent variable is QE, parameters UM, K, and click next. The right function M. M star K star C divided by target 1 plus K star C divided then whole bracket 1 divided by t. So this is our function. Then click next. Then next. Now you need to set boundary. This is greater than 0. 0. Then click next, then finish. So see, this span has been appeared. Then click first iteration, then click fit until converged, then click OK. No, okay. So here is your truth isotherm parameter Qm, K, and T with reduced chi square, R square, and adjusted R square error. So this is how we can fit non-linear truth isotherm model using Origin Pro. Thanks for watching.